Hi everyone, here's what happened on 7 July 19 November 2021. Romeo took his mom into a fancy restaurant. Ivy asked Shady to titivate her. Romeo didn't like that idea of Shady. He told his dad that his mother likes Shady and is in love with Katie. Marvin said he must live his life and choose the one he loves. Marianne told Chris about Lana's situation. Chris said she was supposed to tell Rikas when she found out. There's no need to prolong this ordeal. Rikas wasn't also innocent. Egg started the podcast and everyone loved it. She gained 200 followers and she was talking about women in the corporate world and how they should balance their time and their lifestyle. Ludus received a big plasma TV from his dad and he didn't like it and told Shady that he's going to return it and he's only reaching out just because he finally listened to him and did law. Shady said he mustn't be hard on him, it's just a gift. Chris visited Lana and told her to tell Rikas the truth. It's the only way out. She can't keep hiding this forever. Lana listened and called the meeting between her, Rikas, and Sean. Ludo even told Andre that his dad bought him a huge plasma TV and he didn't like it. Just because he followed his instructions doesn't mean they'll get along. Andre said he must give him a chance. He's reaching out. He also never had a good relationship with his dad. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more episodes on the channel. 105 Financial Lab. See you. Bye, good people.